Hi, Snehaya. I have completed my bachelor degree and currently planning to do MBS in Australia. I have applied it to few colleges as well. So yesterday I got an opportunity to interact with the universities virtually through a digital platform, which was really, really helpful. Thanks to IDP for the same. So I would like to first brief it a little bit. So at start, I wasn't certain about which course to do and I was in a dilemma. So after this virtual interaction, it was really helpful and it cleared everything. So, and also they let you know about the placements, about the job opportunities there and how well the students balance between their part-time and their studies. That is really important. So everything helped me a lot. Thanks to IDP.
Hi, this is Akash. I have applied for my master's program at La Trobe University for Community Planning and Development. I have received my offer letter from the university, but then I had some doubts about the course that I was going to take and the university and about the university. That is when I came to know about the virtual platform that the IDP has set up for the students, and I made use of it very well. It was a very good experience that I was able to interact with university officials directly, and I was able to clarify my doubts. So it is I just want to appreciate IDP, and I just want to thank IDP for the initiative that they have taken, and it was very helpful.
Good afternoon everybody, my name is Justin Joy. I got admitted to the University of Adelaide, South Australia, and I was supposed to go I was supposed to join the course for the July intake 2020. So like due to this pandemic issue across the world, I had several doubts on my admission procedures, and IDP gave me a opportunity to have direct contact, virtual contact with the university in a digital platform. So I was able to get my queries solved, and I had different doubts on my admission procedures, and I was able to clear all my doubts, like the postponed date of my classes and the postponed date of my offer letter. So I'm really thankful to IDP for giving me this opportunity.
Hello all, this is Aditya Jairam. I have got a conditional offer letter and have met the requirements in the University of Queensland for Masters in Food Science and Technology. Since I have lots of issues regarding the intake, whether it's going to get pushed or not due to this COVID-19 pandemic, IDP gave a fantastic platform in Zoom so that I can get connected with the university representatives along with IDP representatives and have a clear picture on when and what should I do in a fragmented manner so as to reduce stress and do the required documentation while sitting at home. So I really thank IDP for giving such a fantastic platform. This actually really ease off the stress to the students who actually are in IDP, and I'm sure that all these pandemic gets over and the students for the coming intake can peacefully make a trip.
Hey guys, this is Rahul, and I have applied for University of Technology Sydney for Masters in Supply Chain Management, and the virtual event organized by IDP was a very informative and clever idea during this coronavirus pandemic, and they set a time slot for us, and very prompt in reminding us also for that event, and as soon as they locked us in via Zoom, it was very organized, it was in a very organized manner where one by one the students got in touch with the representative of the university, and initially I had applied for Masters in Engineering Management, but the course were given for it was more towards technical aspect whereas I am more towards the management side. And the representative there was really gave me a better insight based on my interest, and they had all the information required about the students already with them, and he could easily find out my interest and suggested that I opt for the supply chain management, which was there present in the university, rather than going for engineering management, as it would be more tailor-made for my interests. And so I have changed the course and applied for the master's in supply chain based on the information I got from him, which was very much helpful for me. And kudos IDP for planning this event. It has crafted a better plan for my future now. Thank you.